I found this really nice but crusty orphan crankbait, and today we're gonna be making it look as good as new. First, we need to get all this crap line off the crankbait. After clearing out the big stuff, it's time we start the bathing process. Now, we scrub. Now, we dry the bait. Next up, we just need some hooks and we're ready to go catch some fish.